So I was hanging out with Benny during San Diego Comic-Con, and he had mentioned to me that a lot of you guys, a lot of the fans that I have, think that myself and Benny are fighting, right? Like, you guys are sending him, like, questions, or sending him, you know, like, tweets at that, asking, like, what's going on? Are you and Rob fighting? Are you guys not talking anymore? Like what in the world's going on? And my first thought was, why? You know, like, why are people thinking that? And he's like, well, I mean, like, the weekly poll essentially dropped off, and that was, like, your project. It was a thing that you started, and you were on the R&BE for a while, then you moved away from it, and I thought it was kind of interesting. So here's the thing, guys. All right, calm down. Mommy and Daddy are not fighting, I promise. It's just that Mommy and Daddy get in an argument every once in a while. No, that's not true. No, I mean, I just finished playing Destiny 2 with Benny. So no, we're on good terms, guys. Like, there's no beef or anything there. The reality of the reason why the weekly poll dropped off and why I ended up moving away from the R&BE is that with Comics Explained, and this channel is a channel I'm gonna upload to forever, right? Like, I'm gonna make videos on this channel, like, forever and ever and ever. I'll be like a 70-year-old man. Like, back in my day, we used to read comics physically. Like, we turned pages and things like that. We weren't reading comics in our eye sockets, you know, in the inside of our eyelids and so on. But no, with Comics Explained, when the channel first started, it was this really, really inspiring thing. And it still is in a lot of ways. But the overall idea about being a YouTuber is to never stop, right? Like, to never stop from moving forward. And when, with Comics Explained being as successful as it is, the channel is just kind of doing its own thing, right? I mean, I upload videos, you guys watch it. And so what it does is it left me a lot of time, or it left me some free time to kind of pursue passions and things that I've always wanted to do. The issue with the Weekly Poll podcast is not so much that it got in the way. I mean, I guess to a degree it kind of did, but it was one of those circumstances where a choice had to be made between continuing the Weekly Poll podcast or diverting time and resources to, like, focusing on personal projects. And if I had to choose one, then it was focusing on personal projects, right? I mean, the Weekly Poll podcast in reality has started out as more of a fun kind of hobby thing. And it always sort of maintained its purpose. It's just that at this moment right now, we're kind of moving away from it and focusing on personal things. Like the vlogging channel that I have, right? Like, shameless self-promotion. Down in the description, you'll find a link to my vlogging channel. But I guess really the vlogging channel that myself and Mariah run at this point. But it's showing you guys the life that she and I live, right? Like, when we're out doing things, and when we have, like, date night and stuff like that, you know, and we're kind of just goofing off, and when I'm giving her a hard time, she's giving me a hard time. But showing you guys the life of Rob outside of the guy who explains comics. Focusing on other projects that I have, you know, coming down the line with different things that I'm working on. But that's really what happened with the weekly poll. There was no falling out. There was no disagreement. I mean, I imagine there might be rumors circulating around or anything like that. Here's the truth of the matter. If the answer you get does not come from myself, Comic Storian, or Sal over at Comic Pop, then the answer is not to be trusted. And that's just the way that it is. So because of that, there's no real falling out or anything along those lines. In terms of the R&BE, the reason why I moved away from that was because when it came to these personal projects that myself and many were working on, it was trying new things and seeing what inspired us, seeing what stuck. And if it didn't, then kind of moving away from that and trying something else. And that's really what happened with the R&BE. It was fun and I enjoyed it. But at the end of the day, it didn't really inspire me in the way that I wanted it to. And so I just kind of moved away from that and started focusing on other personal projects that I have. But in terms of what's going on with myself and Benny, like, we're friends. Here's the thing, guys, we're not joined at the hip, right? Like, Benny has his life, I have my life, he spends time with his wife, he spends time with his friends, I spend time with my fiance, I spend time with friends. I mean, it's one of these things where it's just kind of us out doing our own thing, and, like, just because we're not on a podcast together does not mean we're fighting. And to a degree, I understand where you guys are coming from, because up to this point, for the last 5 years or so, the only time you ever really did see us together is if we were, like, I was over at his house in a video, or like we were out recording a video somewhere, like we were at a con or something along those lines, but you usually always saw us hanging out. So I understand that to a degree, seeing that kind of sudden shift may seem like things are off, but they're not. I promise you guys, like things are fine. So don't worry. Don't sweat it. Please stop sending Benny messages asking him what's going on with me. All right. It's fine. Like, it's not a huge deal. I'm just working on personal projects that will exist in addition to Comics Explained. So that's all it is. Anyway, figured I would clear the air for all the people out there who, you know, because I've kind of been radio silent on the whole thing, right? I mean, mostly because I've been working on stuff and haven't really been paying attention. I really didn't even notice what was going on until Benny brought it to my attention. But yeah, I figured I've been kind of silent, so I figured I'd go ahead and upload a video, let you guys know what's going on. But yeah. With that being said, guys, we're going to bring this video to an end, and I will catch you all later. Oh, by the way, depending on how much you guys enjoy these vlog videos, I may or may not tell you what camera it is that I'm using right now. because it's one of the coolest cameras that I've ever used. It's an amazing camera. This quality is really good, isn't it? It's pretty amazing, isn't it? Crisp. This crisp, just toasty video quality. Nice and crispy. Anyway, I will catch you all later. Peace.